We're back. We had maybe 20 to 25 minutes of happiness, bliss, before chaos ensued, per usual. What, if you could give me four words to describe season four, what would they be?
Shocking.
Yeah, I was like the number four. No, yeah, shocking. Okay. Dangerous. Mm-hmm. Mysterious.
Yes.
This one's definitely more...
And thrilling?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's all I
I agree with all of them. I watched part one. So this season, you guys kind of also go back to your roots a little bit. We're back in the Outer Banks. Mm-hmm. We're back to treasure hunting. When you read the script, was there one scene in particular that you guys were excited to shoot?
I was really excited for the radical sequence because I knew it would look cool eventually. Like,
yeah, it did.
That was going to be fun.
Yeah. All the Poglandia stuff was really looking forward because they actually built that set for us. Yeah. Like, that was a real set that they built, a real house that, I might still be there, but, like, they built that from scratch just for the Poglandia aspects. And they got all of our inputs of, like, what do you think your character would have in here? And it's, like, something that we all, as characters and as people knowing our characters, have, like, our own little personal touch.
Yeah, oh, that's cute. And I enjoyed that sequence, too, in the first episode, because it kind of felt like we're watching the first episode of the first season, because that's kind of how it started, too. So it was like a nice little reset.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
it's a new adventure. I mean, let's talk about it. Your characters are kind of dating.
Yeah.
So how was it like exploring their relationship now?
It's been cool. It's been, like, been able to expand. Like, you know, I feel like last, the third season, they were kind of getting together. You got to see a little bit of flirting, and then, like, right at the end, they kind of, like, made it happen. But this season, it's like they've lived in these relationships. They've been together for almost 8 months, you know, 18 months, I think, at this point.
Yeah.
So, you know, they're grown. They're full-on couples, you know.
Yeah.
They're sweet. It's cute.
Yeah. Was it easy because you guys are friends? Like, you've been friends for years now, so kind of getting to that part, was it easy or was it awkward at first? Or
no, we just, like, jump into it. Yeah. Like, it's fun.
Yeah.
Why do you think they complement each other so well, those two characters, and why they're a good fit?
It's like the yin and the yang. Like, you know, Pope is really smart and he likes to think through everything. And Cleo's like, stop thinking. Come on, let's just go. Like, they just balance each other out. But at the core of it, it's like real, genuine love for each other. And I think that's what makes it work.
Yeah. And she's really realistic, too. And he's very realistic. So they do make each other
balance. Yeah.
There's crazy stunts in every season. But also in this season, you had a crazy stunt scene.
Yes.
How was it preparing for that and doing that? Was there anything that you were like, oh, my God, I can't believe I have to do that right now?
Absolutely. I had to do training for that. I had to do, like, boxing and jiu-jitsu, and we had to, like, work on, like, flipping, and I had to, like, get hit by bags and all that stuff. So, yeah, I had to train and really learn, like, the sequencing and, like, the timing of everything. So that was fun. That was great. Like, to be flipped on, like, a mat like that, I was like, woo!
It looked super cool. And this season, you guys all kind of reunited. I mean, you reunited with Drew. I feel like he's off in his little island sometimes doing his own thing.
Yeah.
So what do you guys do in between takes when it's the whole ensemble together?
This season, we did a lot of, if we have, like, card games, we'll play together.
Yeah.
You know, we'll talk.
We go to Crafty.
Go to Crafty. It's 90% go to Crafty.
Is there a go-to snack?
Yes.
Vicky's jalapeno chips.
Are really good. Gummy clusters are gonna go very
fast.
Gummy
clusters.
They're gonna go really fast
and
around
Gatorade.
There. Gatorades.
Yeah. I mean, you gotta stay hydrated. You're like running
Gatorades.
Around all day.
Yeah. Blue Gatorades for me.
Body Armors.
Body Armors. We're
crushing Body Armor.
Okay.
Drink a cornucopious amounts of water.
Oh,
yeah.
That's just good.
That's actually required.
You're literally, like, running around in the ocean and getting thrown around, so you need to stay hydrated.
You've
all been working together for at least, like, 4, 5, 6 years, so I thought it'd be really cute if we looked back and if you each just gave, like, one of your favorite qualities about each other, something you've learned about all the castmates throughout the years.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Everybody?
Yeah.
Just
a cute little...
I've been through so much with all of them, like, with everybody here.
Yeah.
I feel like we've had, like, you know, every friend group moment that you could possibly have. Like, going to Miami with all of you guys in 2021 is still a highlight of my life.
I feel like Klein, fun. She's so fun. She's
fun.
So great. She's
sweet.
So great.
That's hilarious.
That's what Madison said about
her. Very fun.
Very fun.
She's so fun. Chase is also fun. Chase has a lot of facts that you just would never even think about. Like, Jesus, yeah. like, oh, yeah, and did you know? Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, no.
Very worldly.
That. Yeah, okay. Very, very worldly and yeah. very skilled at very random things. Yeah.
Interesting. Okay.
Yeah.
Bailey and Curly, like, I call those two. I mean, honestly, you guys are like my brothers and sisters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, you know, like, we've gone to so many places. Bailey's been like a good friend for a long time.
Yeah.
Lacey has been such a good friend. Like, yeah. I consider her part of my family. Like,
yeah.
You know, Rudy too. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, we're all just like.
It's beautiful, and your lives have changed so much throughout the course of the show, so it's nice that you guys have such a solid bond. But,
mm-hmm. yeah.
Okay, last question. So, yeah. How can we tease part two?
Yeah, well,
put your seatbelt on and cancel your plans for the rest of the day. Just
it doesn't slow down.
Yeah.
Say it speeds up.
Yeah.
That's funny because Madison and Madeline were like, it's like you're on a roller coaster, but then there's no track. So you just like jump off the roller coaster.
Yeah.
That's part two. Part two.
You're cliff diving.
When you're
they literally said that in cliff diving. Yeah. So, yes. Yeah. I mean, it could also be literal because you guys do jump off a lot of things. So.
Yeah. It's our signature.
Yeah.